It's Path to Gaming right here, right now, bringing another game of me climbing. We finally got decent placements again. So no more eighths. As you can see from up here, we did start off a little effed, but now we're getting back into it. Oh, we got a tier? Tier's fine. I think Rod is actually a decent start as well. Rod might not be a bad start either. Because that Nidalee did so much work. That Nidalee did so much work last game. But yeah, mages, like, mages are kind of like hit or miss. If you're playing Vanguards, then I guess the, or rather Fabled, then you have Fabled as a carry as well. But if you're just playing mages, like, Aesol was my only carry. And, like, if Aesol just couldn't kill the Yasuo, it's just over. So, yeah. That's something to consider. Like, Aesol either pops off and slays everything, or he doesn't. I think I'm going to lock the shop, actually. This is too good. Like, this is too good, right? The fact that I can get more duelist and another divine. I mean, not another divine, another puppy. All right, we got enough puppies. Holy shit. Is it puppy reroll time then? So we need more divines. But like, okay, so this. Slowing their attack and movement speed. That's a debuff. So putting Ludens on him should be pretty disgusting. I would rather want more healing on this guy. This is not terrible either. Rage. So what is better, Rageblade or Ludens? They can be a Hodge or something. These puppies are dirty. Dirty puppies. Dirty puppies. So, let's try with the rerolling again. The odds of hitting them, considering... Wait, what? He has a Siphoner puppy. Interesting. Considering I already have 7. And I already have 7, right? Oh, this guy has 3. This guy has just 1. He has 2. Oh, this guy's going for puppies as well. That's interesting. He's forcing it, though. Well, this guy has Divine Jax, so nothing beats Divine Jax. We need backline damage, so that's the... Oh, Siphoner. So we want the Kindreds and the Siphoners. Is there anything else I can play? I just put in two Kindreds, I think. Probably the best. How much can I sell for? Definitely not enough. Right, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9. Actually, I can sell the 10. Two, three, four, five, six. Nice. So what do you want? So if I get tears, blue buff is kind of okay. I think Shoujin is a little bit better. Hodges is good too.
Yeah.
I mean, I'll even use the Ludens if I have to. Nice. So, okay. So there's still two swords. One sword and one tier. Okay, no sword and no tier. So then, do we go for a cloak here? I guess we don't go for a cloak then. Armor's probably better utility. This guy's a cultist, doesn't do anything. I don't expect to keep winning. Holy crap, what? What? I did not think I could win there. The beast awaits. Okay, cultist, siphoner, no way, beat that. No, I beat four vanguards. I don't think I beat these two guys. So, yeah. It was a nice streak while it lasted. Yeah, I'm playing the cultist guy, I think. Yeah. As expected. So I don't like the fact that I have seven of them, I'm never getting another one. I really hate when that happens. Really hate it. So this guy has three, and the other guy pivoted out. So I should really get some more, right? It shouldn't be that hard. About 2, 3, 4. Nice. Alright, so we get a divine spot. Do you want to go for divine spot? That could help. Potential divine spot. That's going to be gone, right? So, like, Titans would be nice, I think. Yeah, the glove is better for him, I think, than armor. Should have leveled up for Vanguard, I guess. Definitely want to put in more siphoners. I mean, Morgana's better than this shit. Server's probably better. You guys, you're just targeting on me, bro. I'm sorry. But you're also targeting on me. Five. Yeah, I need to keep this. I was surprised why the Bonky won, but it's a 3-star Bonky, that's why it keeps winning. Oh shit, nice. Definitely want to put a Mystic. Against most comps, Mystic is good, yeah. Or for spirit cultist. Aatrox I would put in actually. Aatrox would be okay here, I think. Nothing else though. Like a Hodge. What is a sword for? What is a sword for? More blind? So I can reforge this afterwards. No, but I wanna make a Hodge or a Hex deck. I'm glad the target dummy survived in the back. Good job, man. Target dummy's alive. You kept the target dummy alive. Bonky, bonky. Wait, what? Yeah, bonky one. Cultist? Cultist. Is there anything else I can add? Vanguard. Nice, Tom Kench and Annie. Wait, this guy. Wait. Is that a Fortune guy? Is that guy playing Fortune? Please tell me. No. Oh, he is playing Fortune. Holy shit. This guy's getting away with the lobby. That's not good. I need to sit on 50 gold to get to 8, to get to 9. Hold up. This should be. Sivir should be like over here then. Yeah, Sivir should be here to buff everyone. Fuck you, Bonky! Bonky Benuza. Oh, nice. I get third pick. Hodge, Hextech or Hodge. I think Hodge is actually better. Yeah. Hodge is better. Yeah, I don't know what the Garen's doing there, by the way. Guys, what is Garen doing? What the hell is Garen doing there? What can that be instead of Garen? Frontline, but Garen's such a good frontline, but yeah. Idiot, can you reposition a little faster next time? What is Vladimir doing here? Vladimir should not be there. Vladimir should not be right there. This doggo, ain't it? Oh, wait, she's divine. Hold up, she's divine. I could work. Deathblade, who can use a Deathblade? Kindred? Wait, I have no front line. What am I doing? I have zero front line. My front line is non-existent. I cannot play like this. Okay, I cannot. I need more front line. This guy does absolutely fucking nothing! What the hell? Please die. Nope. No! No, I need to kill one more fucking unit! Why can't you just kill one more fucking unit?